All right, up next we have Synth Tech Project. Logan is the founder of the Baltimore SDIY Group, and he says he will never stop building. He started playing his own electronica when he realized that playing percussion in an R&B band was like trying to work bongos into chamber music. So let's give it up and encourage him to do what he loves.
Thank you.